first one because it is divisor of any number. 100 divided by 1 is 100. Here. Next, 2 can be divided by 2. 100 divided by 2, 50. Next, 3. 100 cannot be divided by 3. Next, can be divided by 4. Divided by 4, 25. Next, 5. Divided by 5, 20. Next, 6. Cannot be divided by 6. Cannot be divided by 7, 8, 9. 10 can be divided by 10. Divided by 10 is 10. 10 is here. Okay. Finish.